The city of Gwangju is the sixth largest in the Korean Republic. It's located in the southeast region of the country, in the South Jeolla province, some 270 kilometers from the capital Seoul. In 2009, Gwangju was awarded hosting rights for the 28th Summer Universiade. Gwangju has a long university tradition. Chosun University is one of the oldest and most prestigious in South Korea and was founded in 1946. Around 33,000 students are enrolled here. In May 1980, Gwangju was the setting for one of the most dramatic incidents in the modern history of South Korea. Student and civil demonstrations took place in Gwangju against the newly installed military government. Democratic movements controlled the city for 9 days until the government sent 20,000 troops supported by helicopters and tanks to brutally crush the uprising. It's estimated that up to 200 people were killed. Thousands were injured. The Gwangju Democratic Uprising is the most tragic and shameful incident in Korean history. Over 30 years later, in May 2001, a May 18th cemetery and memorial center was opened. The full truth concerning the Gwangju Democratic Uprising has yet to be discovered. It's been a long time only part of Gwangju's history. Now it's part of the history of the country.
1994년부터 조성을 시작해서 1997년도에 완공이 됐습니다.
The Universiade will be a perfect opportunity to introduce this history to a wider audience and to help Korea to make peace with this dramatic incident. One of the main concepts of Gwangju 2015 is the Peace Versiade. The most ambitious aspect of the concept, though, is a sporting reunification of South and North Korea during the Games. The goal is that both countries would compete as a united team. The local organizing committee is working with the UN on this project.
United Nations Secretary General Mr. Ban Ki-moon expressed support from United Nations on the single Korean team. She's saying, "We are exploring the possibility of the first ever united Korean team on the close collaboration between Gwangju and the United Nations. There is a high possibility to realize a single Korean team at the Universiade 2015.
The Gwangju 2015 general concept is named EPIC. This stands for Ecology, Peace, IT Industry, Internet Technology, and culture. All these elements will make the 2015 Universiade special.